Hey guys, OzGrillis here. Today we're going to do an updated video on streaming your Xbox to Streamlabs OBS. Let's do it. Alright guys, first things first, this is an updated video of our most viewed video on this channel, which is up here above. It is the first video I've ever made, and Streamlabs OBS and the Xbox app have had a bit of a facelift since then, so I thought I would make a new video. So about this channel, what we do here is we do tutorials on Streamlabs OBS, OBS and streaming in general, as well as we have a few design videos on like how to make your own sub badges and emotes for free. That is also up above. Both of these videos will be linked below. As for myself, I'm a Twitch streamer. I stream Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. The link is below. Please come check me out. Ask any questions you want in that chat. Anyway, guys, let's get to the video. All right, so here we are with our Streamlabs OBS open. I have it on my live scene. My webcam obviously is over here. where you can see it. Usually it is down here, but as I'm using the video elsewhere, the webcam won't show up here, unfortunately, but that is where it generally is. Okay, so first things first, we want to put a display capture in here so we can capture what is happening. So we'll go to add source display capture. Let's go add source. We'll leave it named as display capture. And we'll go here. So this is too big first up. So we'll just go to transform, fit to screen. Usually it probably will fit the screen, but if it doesn't do that. Okay, so now you can see all my overlays and everything are gone. That is because we've got display capture above on the sources. We want to put it down the bottom. Then your overlay will show up, like any other designs you have will show up above it, which is important when we bring up our display that we want to be captured. We will just see that display, we won't see the overlays and everything, but the stream will pick it up because that it's above display capture in the sources, if you get what I mean. Anyway, so now what we want to do is open up the Xbox. We want to open the Xbox console companion, which is down here. So we open that up. Okay, so we go down to connection. So you got your Xbox here. All you do is hit stream. And there it is. So we'll just hit continue here. So it's got here that I've started streaming. So I hope I haven't, because this will be going live. So this will be the screen. So if you leave this screen up with the Xbox console companion playing, when you're streaming, your overlays and everything will still be above it. You just need to leave this up for the Streamlabs OBS to pick it up. So just have it on another monitor or something like that. And yeah, so that is how you do it. That's pretty simple. So we'll get out of this quickly. So what you want to have is to make sure that you have display capture at the bottom of all your other stuff. So I've got like my overlays, webcam, mic doesn't really matter because obviously you can't see it. Oz links, which is up here with all my different links. Alert box, so if I get a new follower, whatever, that needs to be above it as well. Good way to test this to make sure it works is once you have your display, hit record, or do a test stream if you have a test stream account, then watch it back later. So hit record, then bring up the Xbox over the top, leave the Xbox over the top for a little bit just to test, get out of it, stop the recording, go back and have a look. Then you'll see what it actually looks like on stream and you'll have no problems there. So anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Anyway, thank you very much. All right, guys. Well, if you liked that video, please give it a like. If you know anyone who would benefit from it, please share it to them. Also, if you'd like more videos like this or you want to see more tutorials, hit that subscribe button, turn the bell on, and we can keep this going. So we're going to be making a heap of videos. I hope you guys liked it. Anyway, here's two more that I think would be beneficial for you. Please watch them. Anyway, guys, have a great day.